day 8 of our trip, and today we are going to ride up the Cormet de Roselend. Now we've got a really beautiful riding prospect today. We've been using this guidebook by Simon Warren. He does a few of these guidebooks and they're absolutely brilliant. So this is just very simple information about the climb we're going to do today, and this is what he says. Once at the summit, I turned to myself and said, at this point in time, that is the single greatest road you have ever ridden. Heading north from Bourg Saint-Maurice, the 19 kilometers that lay ahead are simply awesome. Packed to the hilt with airpins and breathtaking scenery. So, really looking forward to that, as if everything else we haven't done before has not been packed with hairpin bends and breathtaking scenery. Moving on up the climb now, we've got a magnificent 3,816 metre peak with a glacier cascading down, which is the highest mountain in this Bourg Saint-Maurice region. It's just spectacular. Another fantastic ride, our eighth day on the trot. Getting very tired now, but we have packed some fantastic riding in, and this is a beautiful little gem that we've found today. The Lac de Roselend, absolutely magnificent.